former Acting Attorney General Sally Yates fired back at President Donald Trump on Monday for his latest attacks on the Justice Department. Yates, who was fired early on in the Trump administration over a dispute regarding the president's immigration ban, responded to his tweet issued Monday morning calling the DOJ an embarrassment to our country. "So sad that the Department of Justice and the FBI are slow walking, or even not giving, the unredacted documents requested by Congress," Trump tweeted. "An embarrassment to our country." House Republicans recently subpoenaed the DOJ for documents regarding the probe into Hillary Clinton's emails, amid accusations of bias within the department. Yates replied, "For 27 years, I was privileged to work with the thousands of career DOJ lawyers and FBI agents who work hard every day to keep our country safe, our rights protected, and the rule of law intact. They deserve better than this," she added. Like and share this video on Facebook and Twitter if you agree. Don't forget to support this channel by clicking on the donation link down below and subscribing so you never miss any of our trending reports. What do you think about this report? Scroll down to comment below. Now if you are seeking the latest trends in fashion, and electronics and gifts and more at the best prices, please feel free to visit www.atthismall.com. Once again, that is www.atthismall.com.